Yeah. So you start out and you have to hold 2 counts of 8. On the 3rd count of 8, you go, you'll hear 1, and then you go like this, and 2, and you look that way. Yeah? So you just go step cross, and you like hit this little pose, but it's not long. Then you're gonna walk in a circle and bring your arm up. Yeah? Then you're gonna do like a little, your arm comes down on when you get around to the front. Then you're gonna do, it's like somebody like punching you in the back. Boom. It's like the Matrix. Yeah. So what happens is you go up on releve and your knees bend and you sort of like hinge forward. Yeah. I call it the Matrix. I don't know. Yeah. So you hold 2 counts of 8 and then 1 step cross in 2. Then you go 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. All right. Good? All right. Then she's going to do a bigger turn. She's going to do this like this kind of turn. Okay? You guys are just going to do a little rise. Yeah? So you're going to go rise, step, here. And you're going to like push through. Yeah. So, let's go from the beginning. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Drop your arm. 6, 7, 8. Then you have 1, 2, push, 3, 4. Okay?
That's not to remember.
Let's try. Can do it. And it actually goes with the music, so it like makes sense. Sorry, I'm trying to find a song. Mm-hmm. Let's try. Alright, so then this is really easy. You step, then you brush through this leg, and you sort of lift up to a relevé and step. Yeah. Then when you step out, you're going to, like, move your foot. One, two, three, jump together, four. Yeah? Then you're going to ball change. Yeah? And then you're going to do a little half turn step. Yeah. So, let's work on it again. So we just push here. Yeah? We step, reach up, step, and you wiggle your foot. Three, jump together, four. Let me get in front of you. So you just did this thing. You step, wiggle one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven. Then you do a little jump, eight. Yeah. And you can do the jump however you want. Just as long as you jump on eight. You can go if you want. Whatever.
Like this?
Yeah, that's fine. As long as you jump. Okay. Yeah. So, go from the beginning again. So we have one and two, three, four, five, six, matrix seven, eight. One, two, three, four. On the counts here, and we walk, walk, step around, hip over, push through. This thing you hold the whole time. Then you have step one, two, three, jump together, four, ball change, five, six, and seven, jump, eight.